I have with me Mr. Patrice Friesen of Yplay. Thank you so much, Mr. Friesen, for joining us. Great. Well, it's a great show we have here. If you could tell Yplay's involvement in this particular show, it's been how long?
We've been since 4 years now. 4 years. Okay, every year in conventions, because it's very important for us. India is a big market. We are investing a lot, okay, with the team in France and in India.
Right.
So that's why it's very important to meet all partners and operators.
All right. Well, it seems it's really happening in India here. We are termed as the second largest in the world for internet penetration, fourth as far as telecom is concerned. Do you think it's really happening? Is it the golden time of India?
Yes, I think, in fact, if you analyze the market, India with China is the most growing market in the world. Of course, for the moment, you are still very much on SD, which means some kind of low-level box, but it is dramatically improving on HD, you know, and also today, if you have heard about 4K solution, HEVC solution. So really, we are seeing a movement of replacing SD to HD, so the market is just huge.
What's the level of customization you have here for Indian customers?
In fact, maybe you know that we have launched an open source initiative which is called Frog. You know that Frog is the surname of French, huh? So Frog, Froggy. And we have launched this one year ago. And the goal was to be able to spread out in the world and to be able to be on all the market to have deployment. So in India, we have signed with Frog Integrator, the major one, like, I don't know if you know, Tata XC,
yes,
so the big one, big players, Larsen & Toubro, Nest, and others that we are talking with, YPro, TCS, and so on. So in India, we will work with these big players in order to make our development easy to be done, okay? They know our open source software. They have been running and training with our codes, okay? So we can start when we have a business. But we are very close, I can tell you, to sign off our business in India.
If you could tell us something about your product, any particular product for the Indian market?
Yes. In fact, we do not make difference between Indian and European market because you are at very, very good level today of technology. You know, this country is amazing in terms of quality of engineers, okay? Not only in Bangalore, everywhere, in terms of services and in terms of TV. So we don't make any difference. The basic is really, what do we do in Yplay? We provide TV, innovative software for operators, okay? So we provide middleware for box, you know what is a box, set-top box, and also for back-end components. And in India, we do not have to adapt because it's everywhere is DVB, everywhere you have HTML5, everywhere you have a video on demand and so on. So we just adapt, I would say, our cost and our price. In fact, the difference with Europe and US, here we have to adapt our pricing to the level of the pricing. Which is a pity, but I have to. I have to. India is a very tough market for pricing. Very tough.
Right. So what's the extent of video technology here in India, with video being a complete new ball game? I wouldn't say complete new, but yes, it's just coming up.
You mean what? In terms of a new development?
In terms of new development, the future of video technology in India and globally, and how do you connect both of it?
Yeah. What are the main trends today in the world? The main trends, it's really three things. First of all, in our TV world, is openness. Operators doesn't want to be locked with solution. So openness, you see that in the telephone, in the mobile world. So it's the same in TV. We have made our revolution 2 years ago, and we are only one in the world, in fact, because, The second thing is that today we are facing the convergence between mobile world and TV world. What does this mean? This means that application will be shared between your TV plus your mobile, plus your tablets. And we are providing this type of solution in Yplay to have multi-users, multi-screens. So this is the second major trend. The third major trend is really the upcoming of Android. Okay, so Android TV is not really today something which is very, very well developed. Okay, but Android application mixing with the solution, the classical solution, is really a trend. So you have three big trends: open source, okay, convergence, and the application from Android that we adapt for TV.
Great. Just one last question here. What's your expectation from the government? We have all digital happening here in India with so much emphasis by the existing government. So is it all good, and is it really happening?
Oh, you know what? It is the most important for me. Because when Mr. Modi came at the government, at the head of the government, he said that, okay, he will have a plan for SD and 4G. It is done. For me, it is done. He was very clear that he will launch the new digitalization for the country. So this is a great news. This is a great news for us, because this means that now in India you will switch from analog to digital, and it will come. So there is a space for us, not only us, but for us.
Right, okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.